hair, I shampoo with the Quidad Curl Quenching Shampoo, and I absolutely love this shampoo. It's mixed silk deep conditioner. And then for styling, I use the Climate Control Heat and Humidity Gel by Quidad, and I'm also going to use Miss Jessie's Curl Pudding. So here I basically just wash my hair, and I'm going to just go in and add my deep conditioner, and I'm going to let it detangle it and let it set in my hair for about, about 20 minutes. Okay, so now that I've washed out my conditioner, my deep conditioner, I'm going to go in and use my Quidad leave-in conditioner. Then I'm going to go in and start adding my styling products. I'm going to be adding the Miss Jessie's Curl Cream, and I'm also going to be adding the Quidad Heat and Humidity. So all of the product is in my hair. As you can see, I just kind of, you know, do like this a little bit, because this side wants to be flat for some reason, and this side wants to be huge. This is how I style it. This is how I wear it. So now I'm going to blow dry it. I don't have a diffuser, just simply because I have not had a chance to go buy one. So I use my Vidal Sassoon blow dryer. I absolutely love this blow dryer. But I don't just blow dry it like this. I turn my head over. Yeah, I don't know if I can show you guys that. Let me try to show it to you. That's it. That's how I style my hair in the morning. Now I just, my face has already been washed and moisturized. Now I go on to transforming this. I can transform it.
you go.